Hi, Scott from HobbyKing. I think what I'm about to say next is pretty predictable. Nice beaver. This one is a little bit over 1600 millimeter wingspan. It's good old balsa, of course. Glow or EP, which is very, very nice. All the kit comes for either or. Now, in terms of scale detail, it's fabulous. It's got this covering, which has got all of the rivet lines and all the little details and the fuel fillers, all basically already pre-printed on there. There are the exhaust masks, there is the light here, there's air intakes. There's loads and loads and loads of stuff, really, really nice stuff. So it's a looker, no two ways about it. But it also has a lot of nice features. One of which, for instance, is this cowl, which in itself is not exceptional. I do like this dummy radial. I like the simplicity of it because it's just simply done with ply. It's laser cut ply, paint it yourself, looks the part. I also like the fact that it is magnetic, which I think is a good feature. Another thing is, like I said, it's either glow or EP. So access for batteries and stuff is a must have. And look at this, couldn't be simpler. And it's huge, the amount of room you've got in there. Pilots pre-installed, the combing, the instruments. Look at this, we've even got a magnetic, a hinged, pre-hinged, all done for you, magnetic side door. And then the final touch for me is the fact that it's float ready. There are basically a set of mounts at the rear, ready to accept a sort of 40, 46 size set of floats. Absolutely brilliant. I love it to bits, and it really is not expensive. So, please keep an eye out for it soon at HobbyKing, and of course, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Cheers.